I wanted to kind of do a kind of get to know me video. I haven't done one of these. I don't think I've ever done a get to know me video. Some of you may be new to this channel. Hello, I'm Morgan. Nice to meet you. You can subscribe if you are new here down below. You'll get to see my face every Thursday. I'm just gonna tell you guys some like things, get to know me, like, you know, basic things. You probably guys probably already know this stuff if you have been watching me for a while. It's good for a refresher, and I've changed a lot since I started my channel, so I'm gonna get into the video. I have some like questions and like stuff here on my phone, so I will be looking down a lot to see what the questions are. I am 17 currently. I'll be 18 on May 28th, which is in, oh, it's March, April. In 2 months, I will be 18. I currently live in New Jersey, but I am from New York, and anything I do is based out of New York. I have like an event to go to, it's usually one's in New York. One of my favorite YouTubers currently is this girl named Sonia Eastman. She is like she's Russian beauty vlogger-ish kind of thing, but she makes a lot of like art videos, which is kind of what I like to do. It's like beauty and fashion stuff, and I'm really inspired by her fashion sense because she dresses amazing. If you don't already subscribe to her, definitely go subscribe to her. Another one of my favorites, Aspen and her vlog channel, not her regular channel. Aspen and Parker, they are so cute together, and I love their vlogs. Like, I like watching family vlogs. I watch Aspen and Parker, I watch Acacia and Jairus. I watch the Ballinger family, like Colleen and Josh and Christopher Ballinger. And I just love like family vlogs. I think they're just so cute. But Acacia and Jairus and Aspen and Parker are my two favorites. I'm really into fashion. Some of my favorite designers are like Saint Laurent and Fendi. Karl Lagerfeld is my inspiration. I look up to Karl Lagerfeld, just everything. His work is amazing. His work for Chanel, his work for Fendi is amazing. That's like one of my main fashion inspirations is Karl Lagerfeld. I want to go to college for fashion merchandising and buying. My favorite color currently is white and black. I know they're not colors, they're shades. I'm trying to get into color, but I love like baby blue and blush pink are two of my favorite colors as well. But I wear a lot of black and white, as you can tell. I'm wearing black and white right now. My favorite songs, oh, I have like three. One of them is from Aspen and Parker, their engagement video. They had a person named Alex Iono, right? He's a YouTuber. He wrote their engagement video song, and it's called Aspen Song. It's such a pretty song, and I just love it so much. Awake All Night by Cody Simpson. One of my all-time favorite songs. I've loved that song since I was, I want to say in 9th grade, so freshman year. Rock Bottom. Let's talk English to me. Rock Bottom by Hailee Steinfeld. That's a mouthful. Just a good song. Chill song, love it. I showed it to my friend Connor and he loved it, so it's a really good song. My favorite city in the world is New York. Bedford, you can't really see it, is different cities. They, like, when you bought this set, you had to buy, like, throw pillows, and all throw pillows had different, cities on them, and obviously, I had to get, New York, because New York is my home, and New York will be my home forever. I'm very into photography, if you haven't, if you do not follow my photography account, it is Angels in Paradise. I will write it right here. It's just a bunch of pictures that, like, I put in black and white, so it looks like, you know, like, it all matches, but just explains like a nice scrapbook of what I do and photos I've taken or photos taken of me that I just love, and it just tells a story. Oh, my favorite movie is Clueless. Clueless is the best. And currently on Netflix I am watching, I watched Fuller House. Show. It's so good. I love that show. And I'm watching Law and Order, but not like in order, just Law and Order, but not in order. Just watching the episodes that I find interesting. So I like read the little description. I'll be like, oh, that looks cool. So while I'm running at the gym, I'll watch an episode of Law and Order. I like to go to the gym a lot. I currently box a lot. I box once a week, and then I go to the gym every other day of the week. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. Comment down below what you want to see next week, and I'll be sure to post it for you. I love you guys so much. Follow me on all my social medias to, you know, stay in touch with me. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys next week. Bye, guys!